Well, there you have it.
Yeah.
So I guess we are officially forgetting about that nonsense that happened last month.
Yes, we officially are.
I want to apologize for it. I almost called you just to apologize. I mean, I was so stressed out at the time, taking on all those new patients. I hadn't been sleeping well. My judgment was not what it normally is. I want you to know that'll never happen again. From now on, our relationship will be strictly a medical and a professional one. Jenna, no. Not with the door open.
Dear baby, P.S. I'd want to be able to teach a baby such as yourself the difference between good and bad, right and wrong. But it seems I'm not fit to teach nobody nothing.
Dr. Commodore, you still in there? You got a phone call.
I'll be right out, Norma. Mrs. Henderson needs to be weighed. Would you take care of that? And you can get dressed. I'll see you in my office in a few minutes.